Breathedge, I'm back. I've done some stuff off recording.
And therefore, the Breathedge company assumes no responsibility for the behavior and performance of the funerary spacesuit, although I doubt I may have any problems. Horrors. Turbines of this size and design were usually installed in old space stations. I will mark it. Children again. Of course, I hope they manage to escape through this jam-smeared hole.
What the fuck going on here? There's been some changes back at the base, but I'll see that when I get back there. But right now I'm exploring. Too far from the base right now, so
this is an enemy of the Breathedge company. I don't know who transported such technologies on the liner.
Get out! Get out!
The presence of electromagnetic anomalies. By the way, I don't recommend turning off the active core. You will most likely lead to unpleasant consequences. One of the liner's public toilets. These don't look like standard filters. According to the blueprints, this is a handmade eavesdropping device. Someone is trying to get confidential information in a rather twisted and not quite legal way.
Shut up, I just want to scan it. Toilet. There's a real problem here. Can't find the bike. Get back on it again.
This debris clearly doesn't belong to the liner, as it is made with outdated technologies. If you look at the spaceship's debris in the distance, we can assume that the liner didn't just explode, but it initially crashed into an unknown spherical structure, the debris of which we can see now. It's an extremely unsafe place. I can't even use my main systems, only the built-in processor, which is perfectly protected from power surges, but is not able to count to 10 without errors.
Well, I'm not going in there, am I? Blah, 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 blah. The door's locked. Well, right. This is just an explore mission right now. What if I just be?
Bye.
radiation. Oh. Can't go that way.
Solar panels are not used on high-speed spaceships. These parts are definitely not from the lighter plating. Looks like the panels are still working. I wouldn't fly up to them if I were you.
Say what? Where is this stuff? Solar panels. How the heck? Just get in there. That's all that's here. Food and drink. And all that. Oh, come on! Frick's sake. Don't particularly care for this. Wasting my time. That's a waste of time. Just no navigation here at all to be able to find stuff. It's just coming across stuff just using luck. Really?
All these coffins belong to the batch from the year 2020. This was the golden age of the Breathedge Funeral Agency, but it's unclear what these old coffins are doing among this debris. So this is where they're buried. The posters of the Breathedge Company are always very life-affirming.
Finding anything too useful here. Anything here? Nope. And I don't feel that the trip was worthwhile, what I did there. I'm going back. I managed to build myself some closets. Handy scrapper, I'll have to build another one. Whatever it was. You can't just go out and just meander around aimlessly and waste all the oxygen. There's no sense of progress. Containers sitting around now, and yeah, it's not great. I mean, how much oxygen have I got to take with me? Scanner's nearly gone. The drill's nearly gone. If the trip isn't worthwhile, I'm gonna reload. Who the hell needs a toilet? I mean, you move on to another area after this anyway. There's no point building an elaborate base. You go to another area beyond this. Oh, that's this place. Yeah, I don't know what I have to do to complete any of this. Thing I can say about this place is there's oxygen here.
Someone clearly does not like standard space food. Even the liner's kitchen didn't have such equipment.
What useless item do I get next? Dunno, can't even go in there.
Famine.
Stop stealing my sandwiches.
If someone is constantly stealing your food, do not, under any circumstance, mix it with a laxative, an emetic, or red pepper. But I would not open this box if I were you.
The art of eating. What is that? I've got something to scan. I hope I built another scan. Kitchen. That door doesn't work. Right. Oh. Kitchen. I haven't found what I'm looking for, but oh, I know what this is. I've got enough plastic. Whoa! Can I never find my bike? You can never find it. I got markers up here, but I've already investigated that area. I'll go look at it again. I've got oxygen again. Here comes the sound. Music off. I've got oxygen. I've already investigated this. I've done the stuff with these engines. I don't know what else I'm supposed to do. Oh, maneuvering ship required. I don't think I'm ready for that yet. There's something in there. Got a clue how you get in. Something barked in there. No idea how you get in.
You can try to repair the bracket, but since you will destroy it during the repair process, it will be easier to break it beforehand.
What? Oh, break. Grenade or blaster required. Ah!
These are the brackets mounting the tank to the module. You'd better find them all and detach them before you start, or at best, all this debris will spin and be torn apart with the tank right here.
What is this? Turn that. I'm gonna have to come back to this. I'll just explore around. There's an icon up here, and I don't know what this means. Something to repair. Have I got a... Oh yeah. Danger. Saving it. So where is this? I can't find it. Oh. There's drone things there. And I'm dead, probably. Can't find whatever that is. Get the hell out. explore around, find stuff. Oh, it's that.
It would be useful to have a powerful soil analyzer with the function of deep scanning, which is usually used by biologists and treasure hunters.
I already tried that. Yeah, probably need a drink as well. Okay, done that. I'm sure this is new.
The cost of Breathedge Agency funerals is the lowest on the market of funeral services. However, some people still prefer to bury their relatives in a slipshod manner.
Refrigerate. Well, darn it. Dumping all the plastic. Stuff that I got from the container is gone. Fabric. Can't remember the places I've been or not. Yep, been there. Been here too. Oh yeah. Bike is nowhere to be found, as usual. Okay, now I'm back to the window. Okay, 8 minutes on the clock. Thanks for watching. See you next time.